And welcome to Mushroom Movies.
We're doing a game today. I just got it. I'm total crap at it. Please do not say anything about how crappy I am in the comments, because I know I am.
I'm shooting you with my lasers.
Do.
Yeah.
This game is called Realm of the Mad God. It's free on Steam, and you can play it on its website. We'll put the website in the description.
Can you? I didn't know that.
Yeah, I found it. It's on the Steam, but it's like really
Kevin,
laggy.
I found you a really good room. Okay, yeah. So you run around collecting loots and leveling up. I'm already the max level, so.
You've been playing for a few days. He's the max level. My dude's name is Mr. Flammel.
Mine is Boot Gallo. Okay, Kevin.
Okay, I'll tell you why mine is Mr. Flammel, because I'm reading a book series and it's called The Secrets of the Immortal Nicholas Flammel, and he's technically a wizard / alchemist thing.
Oh, okay. All right, Kevin, well, let's go into the Cyclops realm so we can play this game a bit.
So people can... I vote to get it. It's all pixely and stuff, but
Kevin,
after...
Kevin's just right there. Please, all right, I have to give you a really good room.
Ah, it's stuck again. Okay, it's fixed.
Okay. Right, I have to give you a really good... All right, so you run around shooting bad guys. I found a little cave, but I'm going to go in there. But yeah, okay.
I just pull up.
I need to give you a really good ring, dude. Dude,
where are you?
I'm right behind you.
I'm gonna teleport you.
Yeah, so, like, space is to shoot your magic power, which I like, man. Alright, take that, quick. Take it.
Where?
Take the bag.
Where is it?
The bag. That bag. That bag. And it's like a co-op.
What does Dexter do? You can play...
No, but the fame is the good part on that ring. Trust me, that's a really overpowered... Well, not overpowered, but good. I have one like that, but it increases... Oh.
Okay, I got two rings in my inventory. What does Dexterity do?
I don't even know.
What does fame do?
That just gets you cool stuff. It's just good. Kevin, where have you gone?
I'll teleport to you.
Okay.
If you want to teleport, there's names down here, and you just click on the name and click.
Our goal is to beat one of these guys. Like, there's a big quest. Do you have the same quest, Kevin?
I'll grab potion.
Pentaract? Yeah, take the potion. Do you have one that says quest Pentaract down in the bottom of your screen? It's a red circle.
Nope.
Oh, well, just follow me, and we'll go kill him. Yeah.
Come on.
He'll drop some serious loots for us.
Yay.
Loots. I love loots.
Nathaniel's level 20 and level 3. Yay, level 3!
Oh yeah, pixelated glory.
How are you going faster?
I am? Oh, my robe. What? How am I going faster? I don't know. I don't have a thing that increases speed, so... I think your computer's just, like, lagging a bit more than mine is.
Yeah, it's
okay. So our goal. What is our goal? To kill one of the big bosses in this MMO?
Oh yeah, I'm just gaining XP because like my wand's randomly shooting at bad guys.
Wow, where'd you go, dude?
I don't know. I'm just lagging. I teleported to you.
Okay, good. All right, we gotta. Let's just keep going this way.
Okay, I'm coming.
I think this is good on the road. I think. Oh, red demon. Oh, crap. Don't.
Whoa, who's that?
I'm dying.
Whoa, how do I use things?
Hold
shift
down.
Click?
Hold down. Hold down.
Whoa, I'm dying. Help. No, I am literally dying. How do I? I died.
Oh, that's it. Okay, maybe you shouldn't have gone into such a high level area. My bad.
And I'm still Mr. Flammel, yes. I die. What killed me? Oh, I kept my inventory.
Gray satellite. Oh, that's weird. I didn't know you did.
No, it said, right when I died, it said, Realm of the Mad God is a die game, so when you die, you'll lose all of your inventory. Never lost mine.
Yeah.
Hacks for the win.
Oh, crap. I hate these guys. They slow you down. All right. I'm gonna TP to this guy, because... He's only level 7? Oh.
We're not going in Cyclops now. What should we go in?
Going to Cyclops. Come on. That's where I am. Right, wait, I'll come back to the Nexus.
No, right. I'll go in Cyclops.
Oh, I just left. Alright, let's...
Okay.
Beholder. Yeah. So next episode, Kevin, hopefully, will be... Oh, crap. I just went in, like, Beholder or something. Oh,
it's never...
I think I went in the wrong one. Okay. Yeah, there's different... This is going to be a horrible commentary. But yeah, so alright. Oh yeah, I'm going in Cyclops. What are you in?
Cyclops. Now I'm going in it.
Oh, your sound is like all glitched. Oh, this is wow. I love this so. Oh, I dude. Oh, I see you. Hey, I'm shooting yellow lasers. I just got you a bunch of experience somehow. Cause I think when you're close to someone, they share experience. See, like I can't
Oh, I
even.
can't move.
What?
I'm just
Why?
shooting and I can't move.
Come on. Here,
Oh,
this
now I'm
magic
moving.
firework will make you move. Oh, there's a staff here. I don't. It's not as good as yours. Never mind. Don't bother. Oh, rattlesnake. Do you have? Oh, never
You
mind.
know, can't use it. It's used Warrior Knight and PA something. I can't see it all because my screen for this game's a bit glitched, so like the names go over the side of it, unless you're.
Okay, you see me, right? You see me, dude.
And I'm gonna just pick this up and see who what it can be used. And Paladin.
I'm just getting everyone experience. Alright, follow me, dude. Go into this.
Wait, what's in this bag? Oh, I'm moving again randomly. Oh my god! King, like pirate dude.
Oh,
Whoa!
there you go. Oh
Oh, I
my
just
gosh,
got
what is this?
waves.
There's like something insane over here.
Destroying now. Oh
There's
my
a
god, I think
thing.
there's like some wa good wands in here. What's
Nothing.
that?
I don't know. There's just a health potion. Nothing we can use. We need to get to the red demon.
So.
Right, follow me. What's my? Oh, my fire is okay. Okay. Yeah, we might change our classes once Kevin gets a bit better at the game.
Oh, I will. Believe me.
Are you getting chased? Oh yeah,
The
you
only way I can kill people, like, seriously, the only way I am killing people is with my space bar.
are. Yeah, because that's like your best
Ooh,
one.
what's this? Reinforced bow. Should I grab it just in case?
What is it?
A reinforced
You
bow.
can't use it.
Yeah, I know, but.
Nah, I used to do that when I was a like a while. I used to play this game actually a while ago.
Oh my god, die! Yeah, I killed
We
someone.
might. I have. Me and Kevin haven't done a multiplayer commentary in a while.
Hey, sorry about that, guys. We were just really busy.
Yeah. But yeah, we're gonna take a break from Minecraft probably for a tiny bit because there's so many of my Minecraft commentaries. Oh my
There's
gosh.
not many of this game. I think I'm gonna die again. There's like a purple square.
That was a horrible
Giant
joke.
purple squares gonna kill me.
My guy will never die until he
My
reaches.
guy's just lagging, so I'm not doing anything. He's just go ooh, force wand.
Can you use it?
Only for a priest and a sorcerer.
Then don't get it. I want to unlock sorcerers so bad. But yeah,
Don't die, purple cubes. Die.
I actually, yeah, well, yeah, this is like our intro episode. It's pretty crappy, yeah, but. Alright, well, I hope you liked it. I don't think you will, though, but.
Tell us in the comments if you want to see more of this game.
Well, screw them. We're making more anyway, because it's so fun.
Okay, bye everybody.
Goodbye.
Bye.